Hi. You know, sometimes life can feel to be too much, too big, too stressful, too many demands, and it squashes us and makes us feel small or powerless, or we don't know if we can do it or manage it. So if you're familiar with that and you want to reconnect with your power, your inner power, please join as you take full responsibility, of course, for your process. So have this picture in you. See life, all the demands, all the things that you need to do, that you have to do. Feel the pressure, the enormity of it, how squashed or small or powerless you feel in relation to that. And give a number between 0 and 10 to describe, you know, your feeling, how strong it is. But 0, you feel okay, and 10, you know, the stress or the intensity is very, very high. And once you have a number, please join me as you say out loud together with me. I let go of the stress. Let go of the pain. The disbelief, the failures, the disappointments, the I'm not good enough. I let it all go. I don't need it. I don't need it. Anyway, it's not true. I let it all go. It disappears, melting away. I'm okay as I am. I am strong enough. I let it all go. And take a deep breath. And once again, create this image of life and the pressures and of squash or small or powerless you feel. Have the feeling. Feel it. I let it all go. Let go of the fear. Let go of the worries. I let go of my thoughts. I let it all go. It's melting away. I no longer need it. Safe for me to be strong. Safe for me to succeed. Safe for me to be. Safe to dare. Safe to try new things. Safe to succeed. I let it all go. It's okay. I can see myself succeeding. I can see myself powerful. I look at myself. I know I can do it. The power is in me. I have everything I need. The power is in me. The fears no longer stop me. It's okay. I am free. And a deep breath. So again, create the image. See yourself, see life, all these tasks and things you have to do, the pressure. And again, give a number between 0 and 10 to describe the intensity. And notice if there's any changes in the picture or in your feelings or in your emotions. See where you feel it in your body. How do you know that you're small or powerless in comparison to that? And together, I let it go. Safe to succeed. I choose to feel powerful. I choose to be successful. I know I can. I know I am. I let go. I simply let go. It's okay to change. The fear is gone. The sadness is gone. The tightness is gone. I'm breathing again. I'm proud. It's okay. I'm glad to be myself. What a gift. I'm glad to have this life. What an opportunity. I let it all go. And a deep breath. Once again, look, create like a package, yeah? Of all the things that you call life and pressure and things doing us. You must do and the task, and put it all in one box, whatever size it is, just put it in a box, see it, everything is in there, packed, it's melting away, this box is melting away, it's getting smaller and smaller, smaller and smaller. It's moving further away. It's moving away. I move forward. It is smaller. And it's okay. I am wonderful. I'm doing my best. It's more than enough. And it's okay. The fears are gone. The worries are gone. I'm connecting with my power. I'm connecting with my power. It's natural for me. I'm a human being. I can do amazing things. All is well. And close your eyes, please. See yourself by the sea. And notice the movement of the waves. Yeah? And feel the power that is in there. This continuous movement of the waves. The sound, the power that is in there. And let yourself feel this eternal power of the movement of the waves, comings and goings, comings and goings. Feel it and know that you are part, we are part of nature and we have the same powers in us, in our breath, in our pulsing heart and the blood and the muscles. And it's all there. Feel the power. And together I choose to be powerful. I choose to let go of my fears. I am strong. Safe to be myself. I have everything I need. All is well. Let it breathe. So this is it, yeah? Look after yourself. You know? Remember, you're not alone. If things are getting a bit too much, you can always ask for help. And of course, offer help to others when you can, if they need or ask for it. Yeah. And look after yourself. Use your life wisely. It's a marvelous opportunity. Do good things. Together we are strong. All the best. Bye-bye.